What's happening, everybody? I'm Theodoric, and today we will be unboxing the Iron Man Mark 50 robot, solely distributed by UBTECH. So let's take a look. I have absolutely no idea what this is about. Most of the instructions are behind the box, so you can check it out. So essentially, you can play as Tony Stark, and it's a mobile app. So obviously, I'm not as strong as Iron Man. Let's check out the beauty of what we see in front of us. Here we go. The Mark 50 in all its glory. There is a quick start guide. So we'll do whatever self-respecting toy owner would do with a manual. Put it one side. So with this guy, you can go on dynamic AR experiences. And all these AR experiences allow you to build up Iron Man's arsenal of nanotech weaponry to go up against enemy drones inspired by Iron Man's iconic enemies. You're talking about enemies like the Chitauri or Ebony Maw. And after close examination, the power on button isn't hidden that badly. It's actually over here. So we turn it on now. Whoa!
Friday, import all preferences and run armor diagnostic.
Speaking my language.
Pinocchio protocol. Beginning full spectrum movement assessment. Stand by.
So we are looking for the robot right now.
It's connected to mobile device interface.
We have a Hulk!
We have a Hulk! You've only got one move. Stand down. Call me a genius, billionaire, playboy, philanthropist, drone killer for nothing.
Okay, so that was the unboxing for the Iron Man Mark 50 robot. So if you want this to bring home, impress a friend, you can actually win. We are having a giveaway. All you got to do is to like this video, share it, and tag a friend that you want to give this to. Maybe a fellow nerd or someone who loves Iron Man just as much as we do. Yeah, do that. Or if you are interested in buying it one for yourself, the link is in the caption, so do take a look on how to purchase it. Till then, let us know what you think about this robot. If you'll be buying it as well, we'd love to hear from you. But peace out. That was the unboxing.
Whatever it takes.